I'm not waiting out here for none of them. They can come when they come. It's 99 degrees outside. No, not happening. Sorry. Better just catch up with me. I'm gonna get a little cart. All I need is toothpaste, literally. But I'll still grab a cart. I'll probably get me some Starbies too, because this is drink that I really like now. So good. So I think I'm gonna get that. This is actually the one that I hate because they don't have self-checkout. So annoying. Hey guys, this is what my cart is looking like. I don't need anything. Like, we just really needed some toothpaste. I need me a new scrub because I'm running out, and I wanted to get some mouthwash. So that's literally it. I don't need any makeup products. We're about to get Starbucks now. We're gonna get pizza when we get home from Dylan. Today, me and Dylan are about to go ride some scooters. Real fun, real fun, real fun. Has a whole bunch of food out there and stuff like that. Let's give you guys an OOTD since we're total opposites. It's so freaking funny.
Hey guys, so I have on an alt like this from Target. I'm not Converse. I don't know what you call it, but I'm on Zebra Converse. It's my first carbon wear. My hair's in sidebar. Now let me show you the difference. Let's look.
Look at this difference. This is actually crazy.
Wow, I have on this shirt that I got yesterday from Target. These jeans are from Fashion Nova. Very, very cute little jeans. These are from Amazon. We just made it out here. What is this? Yeah, this is exactly where me and Savannah were at. It's hot as heck out here. I think we went this way to go to, yeah, this is where we are. We're on Croc Street. We go that way and they have like the stuff inside of the thingy food. So guys, we took a little break from the scooters and we're at Shake Shack right now getting some food. I got the chicken sandwich because you guys know in one of my last few vlogs we had the chicken sandwich and it was so good. Like bone apple teeth. Yeah.
What?
We can't see the chicken nuggets. I need to put my contacts in. I need to put my rubber bands in because I've been doing so good, you guys. I've been wearing my rubber bands like nonstop. So proud of myself for that. And then we're gonna figure out what the freak to do with this head of mine. I have absolutely no idea. Right now, what me and Dylan are doing is trying to do our hair. I'm just gonna like slick my hair behind my ears and call it a day because I don't have time for anything else. I'm just gonna do some extravagant edges because I have to, because you guys know I have a bunch of little hair. Dylan, what style are you doing?
I'm about to attempt to have it cut down, but probably not gonna do it anymore.
Why?
Complicated.
It's literally not. You don't even be trying.
I am trying, but we're also in a time crunch.
Ooh. 8 down, did I know?
Save the date, shorty, my side channel. I'll come with me, girl. I'll come with me, girl.
It's been some time and basically we're over here trying to get ready.
The room is a mess now, y'all.
Mess. We're gonna clean up when we get back.
When we get back? We got to 3.
I'm not
well, not till 3. I lied. We don't have 2 or 3. We gotta be there at 3.
We are now in our lift heading to the place. Cross our fingers that we freaking get in there because we're gonna be 20 minutes late. We shall see. If not, I'm sure they might have inside that available or something. It doesn't really matter, but we just want to get some food. And then after that, we're gonna go somewhere else. I'm not really sure where we're going, but do you know, Dylan? We just finished eating. We couldn't vlog in there at all. Literally, it was so freaking loud. Like, the music,
for sure.
The music was crazy in there. So we went to Miss Icy's kitchen and bar, and I'm gonna give it like a 7.5.
Yeah, I'll give it like a, I don't know. I think the food was a 7.5, but the hospitality and the customer service was a 10.
Yeah, the customer service was a 10. They were really nice. Everybody seemed cool.
Everybody like, very bubbly.
The atmosphere was real good in there.
Yeah,
so.
Like everybody was having a great time.
Yeah, so. So we're rated. We're in Warby Parker getting me some glasses that I've been wanting. You guys know I've had the same glasses for a very, very long time now. And I've been wanting some new ones, so I found these ones right here. And, I'm gonna put a little slide in of the video I did where I tried these glasses on of like a few months ago, but these are the ones. Oh, I like this one. It actually looks cute on the camera. My top picks are Tatum, this one is cute, or Tay. We're in Zara's kids section. Yeah, I love their kids section. I don't know, because I just feel like it has more stuff than the grown-up section, so. I just get big sizes and the stuff that I look like I can fit. But I do want to try on this skirt that I got. So yeah, we might go do that. Guys, Dylan is getting some slides because she can't take the hill.
My feet hurt.
She can't do the hill life, guys.
This is not for me, y'all. I can't.
Meanwhile.
Hi guys, it is currently, okay, let's see, it's 2:54 in the a.m. You might be asking, Dylan, why are y'all up and why you got her camera? Because she told me to have the camera, so I got the camera. We was editing.
Yeah, don't tell me nothing about my computer being upside down.
It was overheated and need to cool down. So y'all, we is so hungry, like we so hungry. Hang on, none of you, bro. Oh, it's a spider, y'all.
We found a spider.
Where?
Right there.
My car up with the towel that was on the stove.
Yeah, you just washed the towel.
No,
bro. I think I killed it, guys. He looked like he smushed.
Ooh, Kari, oh, what would you do that?
My grandma cooked fish like every other night.
Fish every other night will make me throw up.
Heck no, I love fried fish, bro.
Welcome to the life of DoorDash every night. Hey, welcome to the life of DoorDash every night. Hey, welcome to the life of DoorDash every night.
I know what I am about to get, though. Some juice.
I'm sick of her and that. I'm not that hungry. I'm sorry you gotta suffer. Hopefully you can just go to sleep. Guys! Are they gonna get any new videos?
No comment, again.
Are they gonna get a new Instagram post?
No comment.
TikToks?
Maybe.
Maybe TikToks?
Yeah, I might get some TikToks.
When are we gonna see each other again?
November.
November? You think that's gonna be when?
Yeah.
July, August, September, October. Oh my god. That's a long time. It's the 4th of July and she's leaving. You think you're gonna pop fireworks when you get home? My day is still not fully there yet. I'm hoping to possibly catch some plans tonight. We shall see.
My bad. I'm not calling back already. Can you send me a picture of the celebrating?
I'm going to be going with Mira and a few other girlies. We're gonna go to dinner at 6:30. It's just 12:36 right now. For my hair, I have these little highlights. So basically, I ordered these clip-ins like a minute ago. You guys know my shoot that I recently just did like a month ago. I ordered these blonde clip-ins for that shoot because I was going to do a look like this, middle part bust down straight with the blonde highlights in it, but they didn't come in time, so I just decided to put them in a few days ago, and I think I'm going to keep them in. They are synthetic. That's the thing that's killing me because they kind of get frizzy and whatnot, but and right now it has a bit of a wave to it because it was in a braid all night. But yeah, I'm gonna refresh them, make them look all good, nice and straight like they were a few days ago. I just wanted to tell you guys about my hair. I will also link them if you guys are interested. You guys might be a little more interested once I get them and looking good. I went to the kitchen and seen that the milk was 2 freaking days expired. So I just ordered me some Starbucks from DoorDash. Guys, yes, Starbucks is now on DoorDash by me. I'm so happy. Like, they got me a strawberry acai lemonade and a bacon sausage and egg wrap. I've never had that before. I usually get the sausage egg and cheddar biscuit thing, but they don't have that on there for some reason, so I just tried that wrap. Hopefully it's good. Hi, it's a fly in here, so if it comes near me, I got this. I'm like a professional fly killer. Trying to show you guys how to shake my face. So my face, I just finished rinsing off my cleanser, which is the Clean and Clear. And what I do is I like to get my aloe vera gel. And I like to wet my face first, then get the aloe vera gel. So I'm gonna wet this side of my face. I literally just like pat the water onto my face and then get the aloe vera gel. Rub it on my face, on this section of my face. And I literally do it by sections. I don't like to like just put a whole bunch of aloe vera gel all over my face. I like to do it in sections just so I can be a bit more organized. Get the razor, wet it, and then I like to pull my face up, like lift it, and then just go down with it. So now I'm ironing the shirt. I'm on the ground with it because I don't feel like going to go get the iron board. So we're gonna iron it on the ground. This is the shirt that I'm ironing right now. It's just a nice little button up, have the little iron right there. But yeah, I clean my room and everything because I just feel like I'll get ready better with the clean room, because if the room is dirty, it kind of makes everything harder. It's 3 o'clock, I'm about to be rushing. I hate when the water starts coming out on the shirt because it's just like, why is it doing that? That is so not needed. I haven't ironed in so long. What the heck? Do people still iron? Comment down below. Comment down below if you still iron your clothes faithfully. Cause like, I don't think I'm the only person who just like did, like just stopped ironing their stuff. I don't know. Is that another fly? Killed him.
Okay, watch out for the ops, gotta look both ways. Yeah, Charlie, let her go, okay.
But I know you okay, gotta stay close on the temptations. I give my dog a couple hundred, told him hold his head. He locked up, so I pray for him before I go to bed.
Keep that ass like a fur, put my hands on it.
Yeah, put my hands on this.
See this piece, this is Cuban link sitting up just like I got cleavage. Like an old bitch.
What kind did you wear?
I'm a little button up with some shorts and a tie up heel that comes up my leg.
It was work tomorrow, I can't wait.
Yeah, don't keep saying that.
I'm getting tired of doing my hair today.
I'm telling you, you better try no foundation.
Yeah.
It's about to be a good makeup day.
Mm-hmm. All good? Going good?
Yeah. So I am dressed now. And look at this. Already coming down. I really don't have time to deal with that. So I'm like contemplating on if I should keep these shoes on or not. One little move and it's coming down. And that's so annoying. I'm trying to think if I want to do like a bigger hoop or not. It's 6:06 and the place is 40 minutes away, so I'm about to be late per usual, but it's okay because life goes on.
Starting route to Victory Restaurant and Lounge.
I'm gonna get there 20 minutes late. I just got to Mira House. Last time I talked to y'all, I was at home, I think, and I was gonna go straight to the restaurant, but we ended up changing the time from 6:30 to 7:30. Everybody was literally gonna be late, and I don't know how they was gonna be late and they live near, but hey. Here's Mira, guys.
Oh my god.
I'm putting on pressure on y'all because my nails aren't done.
Mira, obviously.
They haven't today. Seen you in so long, I don't think.
No,
I don't think so. Got to be on deck. We leaving it in the purse. Yeah, we got everything. Contact case.
Oh my god, you really came prepared today.
Powder. Remember I left my powder last time.
Thank god, my career.
I know.
Tell them how you don't come prepared at all.
Yo, every time I hang out and come with Mira, I don't got nothing. Don't got sleeping clothes.
Don't got nothing. See you later, mom. Bye, Bessie.
Dress is from Pretty Little Thing. Shoes is from Steve Madden. Baddie is Gucci Louie.
Okay.
So the shirt is from Shein. The jeans is from Depop. The purse is from Shein. The shoes is from Kari.
Okay.
And the hair is from.
Real cute, real cute.
Period. All right, so this I got from DRS Pop-Up Shop.
Mm-hmm.
Shorts are from Goodwill, I think.
Mm-hmm.
These are Public Desire. There is Curls Queen, I think. And then the blonde is Amazon. This is Vintage Juicy Couture.
Period.
Fur.
You look so cute! That is nice.
You want to do it again?
Yes, let me see. This should
that's
be blurry.
Nice.
That was cute.
Bye, vlog. Checking out tonight here.
Bye, guys.
I'm kidding.
Bye. So I look like this because I have a hair appointment in the morning. I swear to God.
Okay, but for real.
Good night, guys.
I'm wiping up my makeup and you're going to
vlog.
Woo! Oh, I'm vlogging.
Okay, all right, come on.
Taking
off
makeup is worse
than
putting it on.
Oh god, it is.
It's just that's
nice.
A fact. Guys, it's the next day. We are about to go. Where are we going?
Tropical Cafe.
This is the fit my car is wearing. Something light. She has some shorts.
Oh yeah, I have on some white shorts.
But
these things again.
And then this is where I have on new tee. These sweatpants from I forgot.
It's given.
Wake up. Look, no, he added.
You telling me you falling out of love with me. We're at Tropical Smoothie.
Oh my god, taking their smoothie though.
Can I get the Paradise Point smoothie? And the three cheese chicken quesadilla. That's it. Mikaria. Mikaria. M-I-K-A-R-I-A. Show the tag.
I can never win.
Hey guys, so guess what I am about to do? I am about to go to the movies. Hey, go to the movies. I just filmed a video on these clip-ins for Curls Queen, so stay tuned for that. I just have on the most random outfit in the world. Jumpsuit, jacket, Merle's, my favorite shoes in the world, bag, inches.
We're at the movies.
We're saying no.
The boneless wings last time, they weren't nasty, but they weren't amazing.
See, you were just waiting.
What are you drinking?
A little margarita.